We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Max, Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining.
Overtake Button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. 6.9 seconds. A fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race in this compound. We're now running in P6. 20.1 seconds.
Effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we've witnessed today.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here.
The department has some good news to share. They've just finished working on a facility upgrade. The details are available in your